Avesta Yashts and Vendidad of Zoroastrianism. Press release July 31, 2023. Zoroastrianism is the major spiritual faith of ancient Persia. It was founded by the Prophet Zarathushtra Spitama, Zoroaster, author of the Gathas, or Divine Songs. The Gathas is the oldest surviving literature known to humanity attributed to a single author. The religion of Zoroastrianism coexisted alongside Iranian Mithraism and heavily influenced the Abrahamic religions, Judaism, Christianity, and Islam. The Avesta is the holiest book of Zoroastrianism and is similar to the Bible in many ways. The Avesta contains knowledge of one true and loving Lord God, holy angels, morality, Satan, devils, reverence of the earth and its ecosystems, the idea of heaven and hell, spiritual laws, principles of righteousness, the power of prayer, conscience, personal judgment, the coming Savior or Christ, and numerous prophecies that have been historically fulfilled or are ongoing, including the Savior's resurrection and the renovation of the universe. Zoroastrianism is founded on the idea of good thoughts, good words, and good deeds as its organizing principle, and one prayer given by God to Zarathustra, the Ahuna Vairya. This edition of the Avesta of Zoroastrianism includes the Yashts, or hymns, and Vendidad, or law. It has been lovingly and carefully edited and retranslated from public domain sources by Alan Lewis Silva. This book features easy-to-read font, logical organization, and the fruit of numerous years of Zoroastrian and Christian study and practice. This book contains dozens of helpful footnotes and guides from a non-judgmental perspective focused on highlighting very illuminating and impressive contents attributive of the spiritual and religious development of Iran, the Iranian peoples, and humanity as a whole. Purchase link: alanlewissilva.com.